Hello everybody and welcome back to another beautiful day in Shenzhen. Today we have not one, but two test drives of some very interesting electric cars here. You know, China is like a land of electric cars. There's so many options, so many variables that you can choose from. And today we have a couple of extremes. The first test drive I'm gonna do is a variant of the Wuling Hongguan Mini EV, which is the best-selling EV in China over the past year. And the second one I'm doing is one of the newest entries into the EV space here in China is a sub-brand of Geely, which is the Zeekr 001. So let's just go do it. So if it's not exceedingly obvious, the Wuling Mini here is marketed to women. I have no idea what their sales are, their demographics of purchases, or who drives these cars. But whenever I see them being marketed, they always have ears and cute things going on. They're definitely designed for women. It's like a girl's first car, like an easy bake oven.
平时开车开的多不多？多，开的多是吧？OK，那没问题。这个车就没问题了。然后我跟你讲一下这些功能哦。车是那种能自冷自热，然后这个风速，还有内循环外循环，然后还有这个吹头吹角这个模式，这个也是前储物。然后这里的话就是收音机，能听电话，能听电话和听内音乐，还有电台都能听。然后这边的话是一个仪表盘，有这个功率，还有这个表显里程，然后电量。 对，还有这个模式，模式切换在这里哦。你看，按一下可以变成经济和运动。经济的话是限制在80速，然后运动的话是限制在100。OK。对，然后这里的话是时间日期，这个是档位。然后下面讲一下下面这里，下面这里的话就是一个旋钮的档，左边打档的时候，这个影像会跑到这里。对，倒车影像。然后，对，然后这里是一个电子那个。 机械手刹车，对，这个你应该会用的。对，然后这里的话就是一个窗，你看，我这样拉起来，这边是窗打开。对，然后这里有一个车辆的解锁。对，就大概是这样子，三角灯在这里，大灯在这里 ，Let's go 了。Let's
go
了。对。Where
are we going？
左这样子。You
go there？
对。这车非常简单。嗯。续航是这个是170的。
170。真的续航是多少？
真的续航是120、130左右，看你怎么开。
我开得很快哦，120左右。I feel like Mr. Magoo. Do you know Mr. Magoo? No. Like a cartoon character.
我们这个车的话，初衷就是这个城市代步。城市代步嘛，然后这个车小巧灵动，特别像是那种上班族，然后宝妈，接送小孩上学啊。因为学校附近路段呢是非常拥挤，对，开这个小车就灵动一点。所以这个妈妈会买的多一点这个车，对。
男孩子不怎么买，对，男孩子的话也有，有吗？是买。我们另一款叫
Game Boy
的那一款，对对对，
那个特点是续航长一些，有300公里，然后这个空间大一些，然后这些材质好一些，对，这个车安全吗？这个车反正有经过这个国家质检的嘛，这个你可以放心，这个国家测试的，在城市里面开嘛，也不会说像高速那样，非常快，对对对，开的话基本都不会超过80的这个车，很少就是在城市里面开。
这个车是可以上高速的，就只是说它会限制在100。一二三，哦，这是最快。不，你可以调。哦，不是晕倒模式。
对，你试一下经济模式，然后再试一下运动模式。也没有快多少，但是快一点。对，其实。我们四个人应该。对，四个人的话就可以提速表慢一点。可以了。It's
like a go kart， 有点卡丁车一样。对，卡丁车那样子的，这个宽1.5米，长2.8米。
高1.5米，这个车是4.7万吧？4.7万，对，4.7万。像你刚才说那个3万多的，3万多没有倒车影像，没有空调，没有安全气囊，什么都没有，
就是一个三轮车。
对，就是一个四轮的卡丁车嘛，就什么功能都没有的。然后订车，你说提车是吧？
提车。
提车的话，快的话1周左右。
1周。
对，我们会把车直接送到你家。
送到家里。
对，送到你家楼下或者你指定一个位置都可以。I
feel like. Actually, it feels smoother and safer than I thought it would feel because it doesn't rattle or shake at all. This car is cool. So this is the Baojun Kiwi.
Baojun Kiwi, 我们也叫奇遇。
It feels 这个感觉是比较大。对，感觉会宽敞很多，是不是？是后面是一样的吗？后面的话会小一点，会有点小，后面是。 So this car compared to the last one, the materials throughout are way better. Like, is this just a Jin Pi or is it?
Fang Pi.
So we got fake leather, but it looks pretty nice. It feels nice. The steering wheel feels nice. There's way less plastic throughout this car. But the price is about double the other one, so it makes sense. So this car has voice control, actually has a LCD screen. This car has two airbags as well, dual airbags compared to the previous car, only one airbag. It has automatic locks, windows. This car feels much better than the previous car. And I like the previous car, that was really cool. Auto hold. Like Tesla. Tesla, yeah, yo. I think it's really freaking cool, man. Like, it's got a lot of high tech stuff. It's got. Oh, that's the old one. Pretty nice, actually. And this has three modes for driving.
Okay.
So we have standard mode, sport mode, and then like an eco-friendly mode. Save your battery, conserve your energy.
Okay.
有网络吗?
有,它有联网的。你好,宝俊?
在呢?
放一首歌。你好,宝俊。放一首歌,播放一首歌。 How do you turn it up? Right here? Right here. So it has voice control, but it's obviously not working very well right now. So this car
is 305.
Okay.
105. 105.
Okay.
然后这个造型的话就非常新颖了，比较奇特一点。嗯。对，回头率很高的。
So right now we're in standard mode and it's pretty slow, but it gets going. The only thing really I don't like about this car right now is you can't adjust the steering wheel like angle or position. So I can't see the screen actually, which is not, makes the screen kind of pointless. But other than that, everything about this car is pretty dang cool. Actually, I really like this. When I go to America in the summer, I buy one and drive around because I don't have to drive my mom's car all the time.
这个车应该是比Mini好开的啊。对啊，我是比较喜欢这个。
Can't see shit though. But I gotta say, even for a small car, it's very hard to see. You would think the visibility would be better. It's really good out the front, but out the back, it's not that great. So here I'm gonna make a U-turn finally, and then I'm gonna floor it, and we're gonna see how good sport mode is. See how it compares to a Tesla or a Neo. I like this car. You like it? 还可以 Yeah, the floor space is a lot.
那个前面舒适性还可以。但是后面应该太小了。后面的话勉强吧。
So we're in sport mode right now, and we're gonna go 0 to 100 in probably about 20 seconds. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Ooh! Here we go. We're at 50, 60. And we couldn't make it up to 100, but that was pretty quick, yeah? Pretty quick. It's good, like, if you need to get past somebody in a hurry, you can. Not a hurry, but like, fast enough. Faster than the previous one, so. That's cool, I like this car. I like this one better. 这个比 1000好很多, 比 Wuling好很多。
没有像特斯拉那么激进了，特斯拉就特别快。
对，特斯拉太快了，
开得头晕了那个，太快了。